Hello students, this is my fourth video. In this video I explain the regression and lines of regression. What is regression? So the regression is an estimation of one independent variable in terms of the other variable. So coming to the lines of regression, there are two types. Regression line of y on x, and is given by y minus y bar is equal to r into sigma y by sigma x of x minus x bar. Or another formula is, this y minus y bar can also be written as capital Y and x minus x bar as capital X. So this is also given by y equal to summation x into y divided by summation x square of capital X. Next is regression line of x on y, and it is given by x minus x bar is equal to r into sigma x by sigma y of y minus y bar, or x is equal to sigma xy divided by sigma y square of y. So in the above equations, the coefficients of x and y is r sigma y by sigma x and r sigma x by sigma y, is known as the regression coefficients. Let's have a note. By using these lines of regression coefficients, we can find the correlation coefficient, that is given by the coefficient of x into coefficient of y under the root of this, that is plus or minus. R is equals to plus or minus root of coefficient of x into coefficient of y. If R is positive, then it is both coefficient of x is, x and y is positive. And R will be negative if both the coefficient of x and y is negative. Let's see the problem now. First problem, if theta is an acute angle between the two lines of regression, show that tan theta is sigma x into sigma y by sigma x square into sigma y square of 1 minus r square divided by r. And explain the significance when r is 0 and r is plus or minus 1. This is the question. Let's see the solution. The lines of regression y on x and x on y is given by the formula y minus y bar is r sigma y by sigma x into x minus x bar. Let us call this as equation number 1. And x minus x bar is r into sigma x by sigma y into y minus y bar is equation number 2. So equation 1 implies y minus, this is small y, y minus y bar is this. And let's call this as, that is, therefore the slopes of 1 and 3 is m1 is equal to r into sigma y by sigma x, and m2 is equal to 1 by r into sigma y by sigma x. So we have tan theta is m2 minus m1 divided by 1 plus m1 into m2. So let us substitute m2 and m1, then we get 1 by r sigma y by sigma x minus r sigma y by sigma x divided by 1 by r into m1 and m2 is multiplied. So it is sigma y1 into sigma y2 divided by sigma x into r sigma x. That is 1 by r, by taking the sigma y by sigma x outside, we get 1 by r minus r, and in the denominator 1 plus sigma y square divided by sigma x square, where r and r gets cancelled. Next, what we are getting is 1 minus r square. By taking the LCM here, 1 minus r square divided by r is there, and sigma y by sigma x into sigma x, divided by, on taking the LCM, sigma x square plus sigma y square divided by sigma x square. So the tan theta is equals to sigma x into sigma y divided by sigma x square plus sigma y square into 1 minus r divided by r. If r is equal to 0, then tan theta is infinity implies theta is equals to 90 degrees. So lines are perpendicular to each other. If r value is plus or minus 1, then tan theta is equal to 0. This implies theta is 0. So the lines of regression coincides. So there is a perfect correlation between the two variables. Next problem. The two regression equation of variables x and y are given by x is equal to 19.13 minus 0.87 y and y is equal to 11.64 minus 0.50 x. Find the means of x's and y's and the correlation coefficient between x and y. Let's see the solution. So consider the given equation, x is equal to this equation and y is equal to this equation, and equation this the we'll call it as equation 1, and equation pass through the equation 1 pass through x bar and y bar. Therefore x bar will replace x with x bar and y with y bar and rewrite the equations. So what do we get here? X bar plus 0.87 y bar is equal to 19.13, and the second equation will be 0.50 x bar plus y bar is equals to 11.64. Now when we solve these two simultaneous equations, we will get the values of x bar and y bar, which you can solve it simultaneously either by using the calculator or manually. We get the values of x as 15.93 and y bar as 3.67. So the mean of x is 15.93 and mean of y is 3.67. Now let's find out the correlation coefficient. So the correlation coefficient, in order to find r, it is given by the formula plus or minus root of coefficient of x into coefficient of y. Though that is plus or minus root of minus 0.50 into minus 0.87. I'll just show you the previous slide. The coefficient of y is 0.87 and the coefficient of y x is 0.50. So we can see here minus of 0.50 and minus of 0.87. Since both are negative, therefore the r value, even though we are getting plus or minus, we have to consider negatively correlated. That is given by 0.6595 with the negative sign because both the coefficients are negative. Let's see the next problem. The following regression equations were obtained from the correlation. So equation is given by y is equals to 0.516x and plus 33.73, and x is given by 0.516y plus 32.52. Find the means of x and y and correlation coefficient between the x and y. This is similar to the previous problem. So consider the given equations, and as one part, call that as equation number 1, and it passes through x bar and y bar. So rewrite the equations by replacing y with y bar and x with x bar. Then we get y bar is equals to 0.516 of x bar plus 33.73, and x bar is given by 0.516 y bar plus 32.52, or rearranging that is minus 0.516 x bar plus y bar is equal to 33.73. That is, by taking the constant to one side and x and y values to the other side, let us solve the two equations and find x bar and y bar. So on solving these equations, we get x bar is equals to 67.6 and y bar is equals to 68.1. So the mean of x is 67.6 and mean of y is 68.1. Now in order to calculate the value of r, it's given by plus or minus root of coefficient of x into coefficient of y. So we need to substitute the coefficient of x and coefficient of y, but here we need to observe that here both are positive, therefore the r value is equals to a positive value, that is 0.516, 0.516, and which is positive, that has to be mentioned. Thank you.